In this post-9/11 world, Navy SEALs deploy at a moment's notice in over 70 countries, leaving their families and risking their lives. Since the world changed, SEALs evolved beyond the elite warfighter to become diplomats, educators, and innovators. Now, these extraordinary men are coming home, eager for their next challenge. However, their training and deployment schedule leaves little time to prepare for life after service. For the top 1% of our military, this results in 12 to 18 months of underemployment or unemployment. That's unacceptable. The Honor Foundation is the only transition institute that successfully prepares Navy SEALs for new careers. On the West Coast, we have the program, faculty, and facility. Now we need your help. 100% of your donation will immediately impact staff, faculty, and location needs for our East Coast Institute. We're leaving men behind, but you can solve this problem. Donate today.